A senseless act of violence in Japan has left a schoolgirl and a man dead. 19 others were wounded when a man armed with a knife attacked a crowd near a park in the city of Kawasaki, south of Tokyo. The victims include 16 elementary school children. A hospital spokesperson tells CNN one of those killed was 12 years old. The other victim was a 39-year-old man. The suspected attacker fatally stabbed himself as he was being arrested by police.